two pooches take off. And in a home outside Philadelphia...
I have a viewpoint on this that I'm sure not many people will agree with, but I don't see why we are expecting our dogs to defend our house when we take them into our house with the promise that we will protect them if anything were to happen to them. Unless you have a professionally trained protection dog, they should not be put in the position to protect your home.